There is no right and wrong for Trump. There's winning and losing, and that's very different than right and wrong. And right now, he is in pure terror that he is going to lose. And by the way, he is going to lose. I surely believe that at some point over the next period of time, he's going to have to figure out a way to resign. And the reason he's going to do that, as opposed to go through what could be an impeachment process or a continuing humiliation, is that he wants to figure out a way, as he has done all his career, to turn a loss into a victory. And so he will declare victory when he leaves.